has a way of changing, but there's one thing that always stays the same.
You miss the old life.
Do you?
Every day.
Get back with the soldiers. If you woke up, wake up. Get back. We got the product. We got the tools.
Crank it all the way up.
We go around. We on the loose. We are the truth.
Yes!
Rated PG-13.
This is our only chance. We have to take it. We need Kong.
The world needs him.
To stop what's coming.
And this child. She's the only one he'll communicate with.
I knew that they had a bond. She had nowhere to go, so I made a promise to protect her. And I think that, in some way, Kong did the same.
Godzilla.
You're taking me somewhere to kill me.
No, I'm taking you someplace to talk.
Where I don't like to talk.
But you do like to lie, which you just did. Because we both know you love to talk. Talky.
How long have you been here?
I don't know, it's hard to say. You know, time passes differently here in the TVA.
What does that mean?
You'll catch up.
Glorious. has to be ready. Come on. What did you expect?
The shadow fault. A scar on the map. That tore our country in two.
What are you doing here?
I'll make it. Promise.
Saw what happened.
We were attacked. And then there was a searing light.
If not, we'll sleep.
What are you?
Going to change the world.
I'm 23 years old, and sometimes I wonder if life was wasted on me. I take all the beautiful things to heart, till I about die from it.
If I could save time in a bottle, the first thing...
Hey, I'm really happy you're here.
Why is that?
Because I like you.
But there never seems to be enough time to do.
You're it for me.
I feel the same way.
I joined the army.
Why would you do that?
Sometimes I feel like I've already seen everything that's gonna happen. And it's a nightmare. My one true accomplishment was not dying. I have this noise in my head.
It'll stop. One day it'll go quiet.
I don't imagine that anyone goes in for a robbery if they're not in some kind of desperation. I've been at this a while now, and it's no secret what my face looks like.
Get on the ground! The one thing about robbing banks is you're mostly robbing women, so the last thing you want to be is rude. Ma'am, it's nothing personal.
We're gonna make it through this.
I love you.
Can you look back to when you met the one you loved the most? Do you remember exactly how it was? What you saw in her that made you say, yes, this is what I came here for. Sometimes I feel like I've already seen everything that's gonna happen. And it's a nightmare.
Guy's probably fought hundreds of thousands of other super beings on the other planets he's destroyed, right? And we have to assume he's won.
I don't care how many demons he's fought and how many hells. He's never fought us. Not us united.
Good morning, Goldie. My name is Guy, and I live in Free City. I have everything I need. Except one thing.
Hey! Excuse me! Hey!
Hey, bud, you ever think that there's gotta be more?
More than what?
The stuff we do day after day.
Literally not once.
Today's gonna be different, Goldie.
What are we looking at?
Who are you?
We ran into each other the other day.
How did you find me?
I waited outside by the murder train.
Guy, I have to tell you something. There is no easy way to say this. This world, it's a video game.
I really want to kiss you. Is that weird?
Listen to me. You're not real.
Wait, you let who kiss you?
Guy.
There's not a button for that.
Oh, he found the button.
Buddy, if we're not real, doesn't that mean that nothing you do matters?
I am sitting here with my best friend trying to help him get through a tough time. Now, if that's not real, I don't know what is.
Millie, I know this world is just a game, but this place, these people, that's all I have.
Thanks, Guy.
Who is this guy?
This character in the video game Free City has been turning heads by being the good guy.
Who is blue shirt guy?
You're absolutely right. Who is he or she, indeed?
This loser is ruining the game, man!
I'm
don't care if he's Arnold frickin' Schwarzenegger. Terminate him.
We're doing great.
Guy, in 2 days, the game is gonna shut down. You, this whole city, they'll be gone.
What if we can save it? Was that cool? It felt really cool. We could change our world, but we have to fight together.
I don't even know what's happening right now, but I love it! Woo!
This is the first time I've ever driven a car before.
I really wish you'd mention that.
Yeah.
Yeah. We love you, Blue Shirt Guy!
Thank you! Watch out for them! They seem nice.